We're here live at Coyle Street. It is the second rendition of Thursday Night Showdown. This week we have the Cucambas going up against the Usual Suspects. Dave, you're 2-4. They're 3-1. Any game plan against the knuckleball pitcher in Yoni Sarfati?
No, there's no game plan. We just need to make good contact. I don't want my team, you know, thinking with the short fence, over-swinging. Big two critical games for us right now. So we got to take two here today, so we're going to come out strong.
Max Antar, what's your batting average this year?
No idea.
You have tattooed on the back of your hand. I think you're batting a 500 or something.
Over five.
He's over five.
It's all about, I think he has a 700 on base.
It's all about
percentage.
Being patient, waiting for your pitch, not swinging.
Max, we're getting batting tips from you. We have come a long way, I'll tell you that. No, but seriously, would you trade 300 points in your batting average for another win?
100%.
Wow, so that's a team guy. Guys, good luck tonight. Lots of luck. Brother-in-laws, good luck tonight. And we'll talk to you after the game. We're here live with Teddy Eyeshack. How many years are you in the league, Teddy?
I would say probably going on 15.
Wow, 15. So you are a seasoned veteran.
I am.
The group you have right now, I think it suits you best over the years of all the other teams that you had. I think the personalities are meshing well, and the record shows it. Do you have any previous scouting on the team you're going up against, the Cucambas, or are you just going to come in and just play?
No idea, bro. We just come out and play. That's our game plan this year. Just play hard, play to win, and let the chips fall where they may.
Give me some bright spots on your team.
Everybody.
All right, but let's be more specific for the camera.
Well, as usual, Adam Cohen, he's just an RBI machine. It's just the whole team. We've been just a team effort.
Like I said,
team
the personalities are meshing well. Everyone's playing well.
Everybody's playing for each other, and that's the key.
Well, you have a tough matchup tonight because they're hungry for wins, and they're very talented, so good luck.
Thank you very much. We appreciate it.
We're live with Joey Cohen moments before the game. Joe, it's your rookie campaign in this league. I know you've played in other leagues before. Is it frustrating that your team that you have right now, with the guys that you have, are not putting it all together and actually getting the wins that you think you're going to get?
No, we just got to string together some hits and all, but it's just having fun, pure fun in this league, and just enjoying playing with your boys and having fun, just keeping it simple, and hopefully we can keep doing that and string along some wins.
Was there any discussion going into the game by the captain about the looming wall in left field and what not to do when you see it?
No, I got really no idea. I'm just first seeing this for the first time, and just going to keep the approach the same and, you know, keep it simple.
And also, we have a grass infield shortstop. Have you ever played in a field like that?
Yeah, DSN.
All right, so you have some previous experience. Good luck tonight, Joe.
I can't say that.
Raf Bildarici and Adam Cohen. Adam, we just got finished talking to Teddy, saying you've been the money RBI man all year long. Last year, the critics said your bat slowed down.
That's true.
So what do you got to answer the critics?
I'm just going to do my best, just like an Iron Chef.
Wow, so you're as cliche as it gets, Adam.
Yeah, I'm going to do my best. When men are on base, what I'm going to try to do is get a hit, preferably for extra bases, and hopefully, you know, the guys that are on base will make their way over to the home plate.
All right, Adam, nice. You're being very cute right now. That wall in left field.
Yeah, it's tempting.
Tempting. Have you ever played here before?
I have.
And?
And it looks shorter than it is. It's tempting, and I'm going to go for it every time.
Wow! Are you guaranteeing any home runs tonight like Paul O'Neill?
Two. Well, I'm not going to guarantee two.
He's
in here anyway.
He's guaranteeing one. All right,
I'm guaranteeing one.
Raf, you've been pretty silent on this interview.
I'm really nervous.
Here you go.
Wow, he really is nervous.
I'm really nervous.
I'll let that awkward moment pass.
No, it's just all natural, you know?
Raf, where do you see the game boiling down to tonight?
Well, we're going to sweep, as first of all.
No. Meaning, like, is it going to be hitting? Is it pitching that's going to really...
Our pitching is going to do well, I think.
Uh-huh.
And our hitting is going to do really
so
well.
So last week, we had one pitcher's duel, and we had one slugfest 7-6. So anything could happen here tonight. I think you guys are rusty, also didn't play in a while. So usually the first game was going to be like almost like opening night. So you have to take that into account.
I think we scored a bunch of runs opening night, so... Good looking for us.
Yeah, no, we're all rested.
Right, well rested.
Good thing. We're all well rested. We haven't played in about a month.
Especially for you old guys.
Yeah, it's been raining, so it's nice that we have clear skies, and, you know, let's hope for the best.
All right, cool.
And who are we playing?
You're playing the Cucambas.
The Cucambas, you know what that means?
I don't know.
Bad news for the Cucambas.
Wow,
right.
Adam is very confident and brash. Good luck tonight, boys.
I want you to sing.
Ralph Hannon, Yoni Sarfati, both starting pitchers of tonight. Usual Suspects versus the Cucambas. Usually you guys on game day are never seen together. You guys must have made a peace treaty. Talk to me what happened.
We just met.
Yeah. Oh. Wrong information, I guess.
No, we're good. We actually met in preseason.
We had a scrimmage game against each other.
You guys got a room already? Come on.
This is a friendly game tonight, I think. On the Thursday night, it feels a little different, but at the same time, we're here.
Make no mistake about it, Ralph. Anytime I've seen Yoni Sarfati in the field, he steps on the throat and goes for the kill. So, don't let that smile fool you.
Yeah.
All right, Yoni, do you want to adjust your game plan with the knuckleballs with the short porch in left field over that monster?
No, I don't think they're going to be able to get good wood on the ball. I think that it's going to be a lot of pop-ups.
Wow.
The infield should be
that is your game. You induce pop-ups. So, anyway, good luck tonight, gentlemen, and may the best team win. And wow, let me see Ralph's shoes.
Wow. Frogger.
Unreal. Frogger. May 16th, 2019. It's our second installation of the Thursday night showdown. Joey Cohen of the Cucambas digs in against Yoni Sarfati. First pitch upstairs, 1-0, nobody on. Ralph Hannon has played here for years. High fly ball, deep center field. Rudy giving chase, and that ball goes all the way to the wall. Hannon at second, and he's there at second, holds for a double, and he's going to third, and he's caught in a rundown. Oh no, and here is out on the tag, and we go to the bottom of the first. He had a double, robbed the captain of an RBI opportunity. That's a line drive, fair ball, paints the line. Harary on his way to second, and he's there for a double. That ball was ripped. No balls, two strikes. Runner on second, two out. High fly ball. Does it have the distance? And it's off the wall. Run scores. Plays it off the carom. And it's a double, and it's 1-0. Usual suspects. And Adam Cohen cashes in. Ralph trying to get him to chase. Take something off it up the middle, and it gets through. 2-0, usual suspects. Back-to-back hits with runners in scoring position, and they take a 2-0 lead. And he struck him out. Goes the other way with it, and that ball gets all the way to the wall. David Harary holds that second for the leadoff double. Buddy out, down 2-0 here in the second. Epstein, first pitch swings. Maybe deep enough for a tag, and it is Harary. And it's a nice throw, and the ball gets all the way to the wall. David Harary on his way to score, and he does on the bad throw, and the score is 2-1. Brown ball. Oh, and he waves that, doesn't make it. Oh, Bill DiRicci got him at first. That's a huge out. First and third, one out. 2-1 lead, Ralph Hannon. Fresh off a rescue mission. High pop. Nobody's there. Oh, nice grab. And here comes a play to the plate. And it's not in time. Sack fly RBI. Two on, two out, one in. David Harary struck out. And he's got a bad injured wrist. Score tied at two in the bottom of the third. Captain Jack Harary hits a bomb left field. And that is off the wall. Jack Harary held up over there, but he's there at second for a double. Oh, it's a high fly ball, deep left field. And that ball, gone, fair ball, ground rule double. That's a big fly from Yoni Sarfati. And two men come in to score. And there you go, the first one over for the night. Second and third. After the big fly double. Ground ball the other way. Gets the job done. Out at first, but a run scores. 2-2, two out, two in. Bottom three. And he struck him out for the second time tonight. After a leadoff triple, there was back-to-back ground balls to the mound. This runner on third, two out, scores 4-2. Usual suspects. High pop, it looks like they're gonna get out of it. Adam Cohen there for the catch, and the suspects get out of a leadoff triple. Yet again, back-to-back innings, Cucambas lead off with a double and a triple. But Hank DeWeck Ohtake gets by the diving Rudy. He was there. Run scores. Hank lumbers to second. What a big moment here early on in game one. High fly ball. Giving chase. Makes the catch. And they get out of a bases loaded jam. And the score is 4-3 as we go to the bottom of the fifth. 2-1, one out. Bottom five. Adam Cohen hits a bomb. But he's there in his tracks. DC with the grab. And the runner advances to third, two away. Oh, it's a bullet. And he's there for the grab. And we go to the sixth. Runner on first on a leadoff walk. Cardinal Sin. Hank DeWitt displays power. Left field gap. It goes all the way to the wall. And it's caught in the trees. And it's a ground rule double. Bases loaded, nobody out. Steven Asulin thrust into the spotlight on the injured David Harary. Take strike one. Upstairs, full count. What's gonna happen here? Fouled, what an at bat. Bases loaded, nobody out, count is full. Down 4-3, top seven. Asulin, ball, right center field gap. Oh my goodness, cut off by Rudy. Here's one, here's two. Haddon stops at third. And Steven Asulin, the hero, coming in for the injured David Harary. And they traded for him. The other way, nice play by Adam. Out at first, no throw home, and a run scores. Big insurance run. High fly ball, that should be deep enough. There's the catch, here's the tag, and it's not in time, cut off, and they put another insurance run on the board, 7-4. That's a line drive, base hit, Jackie Saadia, and that is the cherry on top. 8-4, bleeding. And it's a line drive made by Roth out at second. And we go to the bottom of the seventh, 8-4. Two on, one out. Bottom seven. 8-4 ball game. Ishak Rounders. Nice play by Joe. Out at second. Wicked play. Run scores, 8-5. Ground ball off the shoe tops. Nice play, Ricky Fields. Fires, got him. Kakamas take game one. Final score, 8-5. And here we go. Underway, game two. Kakamba's in the field, trying to complete the sweep. Bases loaded, nobody out. Bottom of the first. Kakamba's trying to score first and draw first blood. That's a bullet to the right side. And a run scores. Everybody advances, 1-0. Bases loaded, nobody out. Bottom one. High fly ball, DC.
Hank, come on.
There for the catch, here's the tag.
You're in.
No throw, 2-0, sacrifice fly. Two on, one out. That's a line drive the other way. Oh, and it's another big hit from Asulin, and the bases are loaded. High fly ball, deep left field, giving chase. Off the top of the wall, and it's stuck in the bushes, and he gets it out, and he's safe at the plate. It's a three-run triple. Ricky Schwecki. Wow, that's a big hit. Oh, it's a drive. What a blast. Base hit. And that's dedication from our umpire. Climbs up to get the ball. Oh, it's a pop-up. Great pitch by Sarfati. Oh, what a catch! He hangs on. Bobbled around, fell down. Circus grab. Hope he's okay. Base is loaded. Steven Asulin. Weak ground ball. Harary fields. Fires. Got him. Two out, top seven. Ralph Hannon gets Rudy to sky one to the right side. Epstein there for the grab. Kakamas get a huge sweep and even their record. Wow, Ralph Hannon just dealt a shutout. We're here live with Ralph Hannon after the game. He just tossed a shutout. Talk to me about that game right there.
You spoke about this before the game. I want the two tonight.
You want the two? You
we
got to.
Really well.
You got it.
Ralph, we got to do the dance, boy.
That's all righty then, DC.
Yo, let's go.
Made an unbelievable catch in center field. Played great defense. What a victory.
Right on cue.
Feel better, bro.
Good game. Good game. Here with captain of the Cucambas, David Arari. Coming into tonight, you were 2-4, and you could not have gotten better. You swept 4-4, but you did have a wrist injury. Dave, talk to me about tonight.
So we came out very, very strong. We knew what we wanted to do tonight. We knew how critical the games were. Came out very, very strong defensively. I think the fifth inning is where we sort of unloaded. We were waiting all year for an offensive outburst, and we finally got it, and we carried it into the second game. Team picked me up. Unfortunately, I got a wrist injury in the second or first inning, and team came through for us. So we're in a great spot now.
So Stephen Osuen, let's talk about Stephen Osuen for a minute.
Yeah, let's
picked up off the scrap heap. That's what he was. You got him for a bag of balls. He comes in tonight, and he put his team, your team, on his back. Came up in a huge spot in your spot in the lineup.
Came up in my spot in the lineup. I was batting fourth today. He came up in my spot. They walked Ralph two or three times to get to him.
And he had the big hit of the night.
He had a monster right field, bases clear.
It was a vintage Stephen Osuen.
Vintage Stephen Osuen came through, made a great catch also in the outfield. I mean, again, came ready to play. And
so, yeah, you got yourself a steal in that trade. David, congratulations on the sweep. You are even at 500 going into Sunday. That's huge.
Huge.